Back. Now, get to it. B?
Fucking worked.
And?
Done. System's ours.
The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sit. I have not eaten since yesterday. Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
See you tomorrow.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog, needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
Which we might cross, but only might. We'll see.
Glad we're on the same page. You never know what a dog's thinking. Might be the same thing.
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. 1.5, we hack Hanako-sama's float. 2, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. 3, I get onto the float. 4, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
Forgot 5. Oda zeroes us and pisses on our corpses. He won't ever be less than a foot away from Hanako.
Oda would not dare raise his hand against me.
What about me?
That is a different matter. I would advise you to watch your distance.
Well, sounds like a suicide run, but done dumber shit than this, so...
Things even more stupid than stealing from Arasaka.
None dumber yet, no. Set the bar pretty high with that one.
Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
What are you doing? Don't let him off his leash. Let him stray even a...
You're a stranger in a strange land. Going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief. Agreed. This we will do together.
Cook! Louder! Louder!
I have decided to double the amount of our active Night City security forces. President Myers has
eliminated the last obstacle between himself and the complete power. Surrendered it to him.
Tell me that. What do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation? Was that not a...
Arasaka. An empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside. All of this began with him. The factions. Power struggles. All of this. Ksa!
Old man's death must have really fed the flames between the different factions.
That is exactly what happened.
What's the balance of power look like now?
Kiji longs for stability. The old order. They are united behind Hanako-sama. The liberal wing, Hato, support Michiko-sama. Saburo's granddaughter. I know little about her. And then there is Taka. dangerous dogs who support Yorinobu. Not to mention even smaller factions.
Tell me about him some other time. Where's Yorinobu's rebellious streak come from?
No one knows this. Perhaps soon I shall ask him in person.
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Could have kept his son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu?
For his daughter. When Yorinobu formed his band of hounds, declared war on his own family, Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not. For he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds. B?
Feels like that's about to change. As long as we get Hanako to believe our version of events. Conscience could also come into play, assuming she's got one.
We must reach her first. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again.
Sawdust and plastic.